We wanted to take an opportunity also to just say thank you to all of our school leaders and all of our school teachers and staff, to all of the families and students, certainly for the work that they've been doing together. We appreciate the work that we are doing in partnership with the Governor's Office and the Department of Health to make sure that our schools are ready to come back to school next week. We have been working hard, as you heard, to expand testing. We have a number of initiatives that we're working on. Later on today, we will be releasing additional guidance to our school districts, and we'll be working directly with our superintendents and school leaders to make sure that they have the supports that they need. We know that one of the places that is doing a staggered start is in Providence, and so Providence will be doing a different start. Each community is going to be adopting to their local context, and we're working with them individually to support each community to make sure that they are doing what they need in their communities. The one invitation that we do have specifically for Providence families, as the governor mentioned, we have a testing clinic for Providence students and their families this coming Sunday, January 2nd, from 9 to 12 at PCTA. And so we're really encouraging as many families to bring their students to be tested. And, you know, we have heard from parents across the state that they want their children in school. We're taking action. We think that these new guidance from the CDC and the work with the Department of Health will make life easier for our students, our families, and educators alike. And while we're protecting their health and safety, we're looking forward to working with our leaders to have our students in school. Thank you.
Thank you.